Hey, dude, point of the order. I don't know when this video is going to be posted up. Probably tomorrow. But I just learned about these new incredible models. Now, if you knew me personally, I like building models. Not if it's going to be like take 7 days models. Like, I don't want a model that's going to take me like 2 years to build. So if you know me personally, you'd know I like models, and I'd do whatever it takes to build one as quick as I can, but as in perfect condition as I can. I just found out about these things called U-gears. What they are manually operated gear toys. What you do is, if you get a car or a the factories are most impressive. Like, there's so many mechanics. I just looked it up. There is a thing called the train manipulator set. It has over 15 million pieces. You heard me. That's the robot factory. The train manipulator has over like 15,000 pieces. Like, it's each little tiny individual gears you have to fit together with glue, rubber bands, and all that stuff. But the product is amazing. I want you to go look up the channel U-Gears Models and watch all of his videos, because they are so amazing and so mesmerizing. Like, I was like, I should make a YouTube video on this telling people there's something so amazing. But, like, I wish I knew him in real life, bro. Like, at first, I didn't know what they were. I thought he was making them and selling them on his own website or something like that. Maybe he did, I don't know. But, like, that's a revolutionary item. You can make, like, billions of dollars off of that. Like, that's insane. But, like, yeah, that's insane. Signing off.